What's going on, guys? So today, doing a little bit of a different video, doing a Blu-ray slash DVD movie collection video, showing you guys what I got over the past few weeks. Obviously, I'm a big movie collector. This is only half. I have more on this side of the wall. So have some DVDs, have some Blu-rays. In my personal opinion, I don't see a big difference in Blu-ray quality and DVD quality as far as picture and quality goes. So with all that being said, let's go ahead and I'll show you what I got. At first, I'm going to show you my DVDs that I've gotten over the last few weeks, and then I'm going to save the Blu-rays for last, because the Blu-rays I picked up are, better. First up, we have Inherent Vice with Joaquin Phoenix. This movie came out, I think, 2014. It's got a stacked cast: Josh Brolin, Owen Wilson, Reese Witherspoon, Benicio Del Toro. Haven't watched it yet. I'm excited to. It looks good. It's like 2.5 hours. So, yeah. Up next, we have The Rover, starring Guy Pearce and Robert Pattinson. It's about 1 hour, 52 hours long. I've seen about a little over an hour of it, and I love it so far. Big fan of Guy Pearce and Robert Pattinson. Up next, we have Hannah, otherwise known as Female John Wick. Next, we have Sin City. Now, I've never seen Sin City. I found this in a CD store for $1. Next, we have Dread, starring Carl Urban. Haven't seen this movie. I know the trailer sucked for it, so that's why at the box office it basically failed. But I'm very excited to watch it. Up next, we have Fish Tank, a very hard movie to find. Michael Fassbender is in it. I think it is a Canadian movie. I'm not really sure. I know it's hard to find. I was in a bookstore and I found it for like $3 or $4. And the last DVD I picked up is Nemo. I know I don't have this one yet. It's at Walmart for like $25 on Blu-ray, and I'm not paying $25 for a Blu-ray that came out, 20 years ago, 15 years ago, something like that. So I picked this up in the same store that I picked up Sin City, the CD store. It was $1.02, so I thought $1 for Nemo on DVD, not a bad deal at all. Now we're getting into our Blu-rays, which over the past few weeks, I've gotten a ton of movies. So far this is probably 12 or 13, maybe 14. I'm not really sure. I'm not keeping count here. Tell me in the comments how many I got. First up is Midsommar. I love this movie. I love everything about this movie. It is the best movie of 2019, and it's better than Hereditary. Next up is Bullet. I've not seen Bullet yet. Most of these movies I haven't seen. That's why I bought them. I've heard it's got the best car chase of all time in it, and I love car chases in movies. Up next, we have Predator. A huge fan of Predator. I have a poster over there of Predator. Didn't have it on Blu-ray yet. Found it in Best Buy for like $5, so, why not? Also, a pickup from Best Buy is Carrie, the original Carrie. We don't want the new trashy one. I love the cover art of that. That's mostly why I picked it up. But it was like $4.99 or $5.99 Best Buy, so I thought, why not? It's Halloween, getting close to Halloween. Why not pick up some classic horror movies? After that is Dawn of the Dead. I found this in FYE for a few dollars. Haven't seen it yet. I've seen bits and pieces when I was a kid. And, of course, this movie is really dark. It's not even rated. Next up is probably my favorite horror movie of all time, and on the way to pick this up last weekend, I said to myself, I don't know if I've ever found this movie on Blu-ray, and I'm glad I did. I found it in Best Buy for, I think, like $5.99, not sure, and it's The Blair Witch Project. I love this movie. I love everything about this movie. The end gives me chills. I have chills on me right now. I've actually had I've had 4 dreams about this movie, and I've died in all 4 of them. So I don't know if the Blair Witch is going to get me, or, if it already got me, or, The last two movies that I have that I've gotten over the last couple weeks, I got Shaun of the Dead, also a pickup from Best Buy. I'm getting to where I really like Best Buy if they have good deals. If they don't, then everything is, overpriced and not worth it. I haven't seen Shaun of the Dead. I heard it's very underrated, and I heard it's hilarious. So, everybody could use a good zombie every now and then. And the last one I picked up, The Lost Boys. Haven't seen The Lost Boys yet. Want to, obviously. Big fan of, like, zombies and vampires and dragons and just stuff like that in the sci-fi-ish horror world. But Lost Boys, heard good things about it, and I'm very excited to watch it. Probably going to watch it around Halloween, so in the next couple weeks. That's going to wrap it up, guys. Quick video, quick update. I know it's kind of lame, kind of boring, but, you know, whatever. If you want us to do any reviews on movies that I just showed you guys, please let us know down in the comment section, and we would love to do a review. And thanks for watching.